Welcome for another episode of Live Feeding. We're starting with Caribas today. They're obviously showing a lot of excitement, so without further ado, fresh acclimated chub.
Chub is here.
They're onto them right away. Definitely hungry today. Awesome chase. Got him. Chub's still alive. Half devoured. That will come back to feed on the rest. Very fair, first hunt. Caribas were hungry. Quick pause, quick look at the meal. Bellies are full. That was a pretty substantial chow, but it was just devoured so quickly. It's hard to even comprehend. Just showing off a bit. Alright, looks like they're done. Let's move to the next one.
Alright, here goes the chub.
Chub is in.
Chub's out. Finally.
Tigers. In pursuit. incredibly, the little barbs are the ones. Another very fumbly hunt. Tiger Bob's relentlessly pursuing the chub, picking off some scraps, mucus, picking his fins, and leading the piranhas to the victim. Attack right for one of the fins. Chubb was able to shake him off.
powerful attack. So aggressive. So fast. Hardly any hesitation now. Stopping and pursue. How is that not over? And it's over. Tank from left to right. Soon there'll be nothing left. I'm still alive. Notice his gills are still pumping. It's a lot more than just convulsions. He thinks he's alive and his body needs, his brain needs oxygen to evade the predators. Tiger can't resist. Fresh chub has been served. While still alive, barbarians are feasting among the piranha. It's been over 2 minutes without his body. That's it, my friends. Looks like the piranhas are done, and perhaps the chub has extinguished its life as well, hasn't moved since they poked at him last few times. Well, we have one more feeding to capture today. Yep, the adults. Sorry about the angle, it's a little bit odd, but it's better than missing anything. Here comes the chub. Here comes the chub. Ladies and gentlemen, chub is in. Piranhas are onto him. Sniff. Chub's right below. Yeah. Really excited. Pursuit. And they got him. Ripped him apart. Shredded him. Oh my goodness. Small sized chub provides just enough sustenance to keep him interested and fit. I'm not even sure if everyone fed. The little dinner fish are doing their part. Amazing. Chub disappeared. Wow. Well, that was quite dynamic. Once it got going, it was over before it began. Yeah, see, they are vividly still excited, overly excited. Even my presence is causing some commotion.
So anyway, let's check back in on the Kariba. Well, we don't have much left. Looks like just a little head or something. They are so stuffed. It is unbelievable. Look at those chunky fellas. Definitely had their fill. Oh my goodness, that's great. Great to see them. They're really gaining on size and, you know, staying healthy. Mr. Sunfish is still here. And yeah, all four are growing healthy and strong. And then this is almost done as well. Just the head. Everyone's taking their picks, nips. So that's it, my friends. All done.